Speaking to the news on Wali, Lato Postrick, the principal of the school, says he was recently approached by a young man that promised to bring development to the school. Rilato then gave him 1,300 euros that he received in cash from European donors who visited the preschool earlier this year. The intention was for him to help change the money into Namibia dollars as he was not familiar with the bank processes. Little did he know that the man was a fraudster.
It was euro dollars, but he ran out, you see, after 2 days, and he said that he will just go and exchange the Namibian dollars. Up to now, since he go, he did not make a ten. We don't know where he stay, and we don't know where he live. At the end of the day, even his number is not even existing now.
According to Rilato, this is not the first time the school has lost money through scams. He said both cases are with the police and several people regarding the scam have already been questioned. Meanwhile, at the far end of Windhoek in the informal settlement of One Nation, another pre-primary school, Happy Home Base, are calling on help to construct ablution facilities. About 35 kids are accommodated in this two-roomed shack. They face tremendous challenges, including a lack of basic tools in the classroom.
Even the place we used to cook, we are just cooking outside on open fire. Without firewood, even sometimes we can use broken chair or plastic or containers, the old ones. I just requesting to any company who have open heart or ministry to help us the facility or other resources to keep the environment health for the children.
Youngsters face immense pressures as not having the basic educational tools is a constant source of worry that hinders their ability to focus on academic tasks.